It's like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you.
Bliss Radio is a DAB radio station based in Crosby, North Liverpool. It's owned and run by Sean Saunders, who also presents the weekday breakfast show.
Ed and F Let You Down. And before that, we had Wham and Club Chopper Corner. Just the mood. Warm up. The mood. And warm up the temperature here on this Thursday morning, here at Bliss Radio, the station that offers you more. The time now is 25 minutes past 9 o'clock. If you are celebrating a birthday, being the 6th of February today, it's Rick Astley, turns 54 today, Jimmy Tarbuck, who turns 80 today, so you're in fantastic company. Now, I'm just having a quick look at the news here, and apparently, how would you feel doing ballet at 82 years of age? Well, this particular woman is doing it. 82-year-old ballet dancer passes the grade, an 8th exam. Well done, love. A big congratulations to you. Well, anyway, we've had a shout out in from Emily Bork. She says, hello, please could you play this song for me? It's a personal favourite. It is mine and my husband's 4-year anniversary. Mrs. Bork is what she says. So no problem, Emily. A big congratulations to you and your better half. She would like a Kate Bush with Wuthering Heights. And that plays right now here from a very frosty, cold, sunny Crosby Village. A very good morning.
Putting the fun back into radio.
This is Bliss Radio.
Proper local radio.
Welcome to my empire. Hey, look, here's my gorgeous fiance. Get off that phone, yeah. You have to watch our telephone bill, you know. Leave that lippy alone as well.
Darling.
Welcome to my empire, the home of personality and opportunity, banter and interaction radio. It took 14 to 2 years to set that up. We even got the Bliss wallpaper up, haven't we?
We did.
Yes. Thanks to you, though.
I know, I was up there. Yeah. Otherwise,
I'm
getting that wallpaper up.
Leave that DIY to you. I don't touch DIY here. It's a complete disaster. But anyway, this is where it all happens. We broadcast across the whole of the North West and North Wales on DAB. Radio Player, Radio Garden, all that, you see. But this is where it all happens, bringing local radio back. And that's what we do 24/7 here from Crosby Village.
If you're just tuning in, good afternoon to you. Mark Salem here, Afternoon Delights on Bliss Radio, the station that offers you more. That was our second music feature of the show, just after 2:30 on a Wednesday. It is, of course, complete and utter anarchy. Funky Ponky, if you're a child of the 1970s. Between 1976 and 1980 was, of course, the genre of punk music. We've just heard two punk classics there, one of the daddies of this particular feature, the Stranglers. We have, of course, had Hugh Cornwall on the show, which was a big plus for ourselves. That was Golden Brown. That was a massive smash hit for them. And then a band that came over from New York in the 1970s, of course, was Blondie. They started off life as a punk band. That's an early track from them, A Ripper to Shreds. Hopefully you enjoyed that feature today. Right now, let's get back to the 1980s and hear our electropop pioneers themselves from Germany, Kraftwerk and The Model.
It's time for the daily sales meeting.
Yeah, so we've reached that time of the day now where we have a meeting every morning, to be honest. Just waiting for Damien, the main man on our sales, to come in, and we have a meeting just to catch up where things are at, basically, and see what new strategies we can put into place.
So, Sean, why did you start Bliss Radio in the first place?
Well, to be honest, without going into a lot of detail, since I was a child, my granddad taught me how to play the organ and all that, and I went from playing the organ, got into DJing, and I used to love to listen to the radio. So I thought, how can I get involved? So I found out they were taking on volunteers at a local hospital radio at the time, Versackley Hospital. So that's where it all started, back in like 1991. So it was brilliant to start there on Sunshine Radio, it was, and it went on from there. So I just thought, after sending demos off to different radio stations, trying to get involved and trying to get that dream job, it got to the point where I thought, why not start my own radio station? So that's where it all developed, so I followed that route. So here's the main man himself, all Damien, right, our head of sales. How are we doing?
All right, bud.
How are we doing, buddy?
Sounds all right. Fine, thank you, thank you.
So, bad, mate. How things?
Yeah, cool, mate. Yeah. Did you want a daily update?
A daily update, yeah. Just want to know where like things are. I've been busy. you know, doing like putting the strategies into place, and
yeah,
I've got to tell you really, but how's it going from your part?
Pretty sound, bit different today, mate, but I've tried a new approach. The approach now is basically to, because people are busy, ringing after every few days, if it's not working, we just try a different approach, as you know.
Yeah.
Well, on your advice. Today's approach being different is basically to try and get to the end point as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Try and let them know, look, here's who we are.
Yeah.
You know, it's different. It's a bit of a USP anyway, being a radio.
Yeah.
Here's what we are. If you're interested, we can tell you everything on an appointment.
Sound brilliant.
Then basically, can we have an appointment with you? We'll come out and we'll tell you what's involved.
Yeah, I really hope things go well for on these appointments, because you know things haven't been easy for Bliss. They really, really haven't. And Sean's desire to make Bliss something that he wants it to be is second to none. So the main thing is, we're going to make sure if these appointments go through, get the sales done and dusted, get a load more booked in, and we go from there.
So where we are, down Crosby Beach, this is where I come quite a lot actually, you know, for years, but more recently I've come here to gather my thoughts, you know, especially with Bliss Radio, the business. Radio has always been a passion, to be honest, and it's just, well, obviously, you know, it's, people just think it's playing records, and you know, which it isn't. I mean, and doing a radio show, it's a business as well. I mean, that's one thing that I haven't got as much experience in compared to radio presenting as such, you see. So it hasn't been as easy, as plain sailing, as what I thought it would be. It started off okay, you know, we got like a startup loan and you know, which we were pleased with, you know, being on the DAB network, and it was just a great start, you know, we had a great launch as well. And then, you know, what I wanted to do was put the like presenters that we took on, a few of big names in this region, you see, and I wanted to put them on a good wage. Really, I should have just started the business off like small and built it up, which I didn't do. I started off at like top heavy, and that was the big problem, you see. So the launch was okay. We still had money in the pot, and then it just basically went from, like, you know, went down. When I say downhill, it was just, it creeped a lot low because it was a big strain on the finances. So the presenters, you know, we couldn't pay them, and then it was, as months went on, we couldn't pay them. They went on to the social media then, and it was really bad, you know, the presenters chasing up money all the time, trying to get the sales right. So, as I say, it was just, you know, it was like months and months of, like, if I can word it like this, complete hell, you know. So I just want to turn it around. Radio isn't all about showbiz, it's actual business as well, you see. And it's plenty behind the scenes that I do, not just being on the air. I mean, I go off the air and I do things all behind the scenes, production, and I go on the business side. And the sales, it wasn't coming in, you see, because it is plenty of Bliss Radio that we can do, which haven't been put into action yet. With the USPs like that we've got in the air, like services that I want to bring in and provide like a unique selling point to the listeners and what people can get involved in this region. So it just went downhill. So it is still plenty that I want to put into action to turn Bliss Radio around. So it's it has been a very dark place. So the only way it can be now is up.
So what's happening this afternoon, Emma?
Well, MJ Carter's going to be here in the studio this afternoon. Basically, I'm like sort of in charge here of the radio school. I have students here coming into the studio, go through radio, the tips, what they have to do, the training. Well, MJ's going to be here later on. I'll be showing her more things about the radio school and how to present a show. That's right. Just put those out the way for it. Before we start, I'll just give you this radio presenter guide for Bliss Radio. You can take that home and look through it.
Thank you very much.
Okay, and that'll give you lots of tips on how to do radio presenting.
Oh, fabulous, thank you.
Yeah, have you done any radio before?
Yeah,
have
I've done you? Some, like co-hosting and stuff, but I'm just really excited to,
yeah,
you know, learn how to use the system and stuff, so I can't
wait. Oh, brilliant. Right, first of all, I'll just go through a few logs to show you. Right, see this little on the screen?
Yeah.
The calendar that brings up the day and the time for the show you want to record.
Okay.
So I am in my first week of training now at the station, and I've always been fascinated by radio production and listening to different people's radio shows. I remember growing up, my dad would listen to like the George Galloway show, and it'd be on for like hours and hours, and you know, I'd fall asleep to it. And I always felt, in a sense, very secure when I listened to radio. And being given an opportunity here at Bliss Radio has just been fantastic, because it's given me the confidence again to get behind the, you know, behind the decks. And there's something empowering about being behind the decks. And you know, you can connect to anyone, anywhere. You know, if someone's having a bad day or someone's feeling a certain kind of way, you can reach out, and people know that they're not alone.
We present a mic. So okay. All you do, you push that mic up to the start. And have a little practice.
Very satisfying. Good morning. Welcome to Good morning and welcome to Bliss Radio. Oh, I like that.
That's good. And you can say, we are the station that offers you more.
We are the station that offers you more.
And the station with personality.
And the station with personality.
Oh, that's good. Well done. Oh, brilliant stuff.
Sales manager Damien is on an appointment to sell advertising.
Hi. Billy. Yeah. It's Damien from Bliss Radio. Hi. You okay? You want me to drop me home?
Don't take a seat.
Yes, that's all okay.
The reason for we come in and see it face to face, it's basically just to, one, let you see that we're real people. We're not just a phone call that could be based anywhere. We are a local business. So basically what we do is we basically look for businesses like yourself, local businesses, that we can advertise in our like breakfast show, our drive home, and all the different shows throughout the day. So there's all different DJs. We'll be live on the stage every day, you see. I'll start with the cheapest one first. Now, it is an advert, but it's only a shout out. So not paying it, you get more than one, but it's done weekly. So if you're worried about like new budgets, or you're worried about how much you can spend, and you think, can I sign up for a year and spend all that money, it takes all the worry away from that. Because what we do, it's basically, it works out week by week. We ring you up on a Friday, say, hey Millie, do you want anything going in this coming week? You say, oh yeah, I want you to say this or that, got a special offer on or whatever, and we take a note of that, and it's £50 a week. The silver package will be £150 for the month. So it's basically saving 50 quid, but with that, it's a proper, you have to sign up for 3 months, and you put it be a proper advert. Gold is the one that I recommend, to be honest with you. For that, it's £395. That's for, rather than having it, that's a month. Rather than having it for, you know, 1 month and then giving a miss with that, once again, it is, you sign up for the three month period. With that, you get on every hour, just before the news or just after the news. It'll be random, but it'll be every hour. You'll get an advert slot, and then basically we've got the platinum package, which is the exact same thing, only we'll do it every hour for 6 months, and for that we bring it down to £295 a month. But you, once again, that's over a 6 month period.
Out of the packages that you've mentioned, I think I'd be best going with the middle one.
Well, out the middle, obviously, there's the silver and the gold. The silver, as you only get half a dozen a day, which is still great, to be honest with you. But with the gold one, it's £395 a month. If we could do that and confirm all that in writing for you, get everything made up, get you happy with the jingle that we do.
Yeah,
would you be happy
good.
To go to spot on, babe? A lot easier than that. So, all right, great. Well, all we do from here, we'll go back to the office, we'll take a few pictures and everything, just so we can get a feel for what we could put together on, like what we suggest for your advert. We get everything confirmed out to you by email and by post, so you've got it for your files and all that. We'll get all that confirmed, and then our department will sort the advert out with you. We'll give you a call and we'll go from there. Is that okay?
With good news in hand, Sean calls a DJ meeting.
Okay, I just wanted to gather you all here, so we do thank you for coming. A few of the office presenters couldn't make it, but I mean, you're probably wondering why I'm dressed like this, you know, so we'll go on to that. It's all right, Paul, steady on. Yeah, so I just want to give you a positive update. You know, we know with the way it's been here, so we've got a few positive things to tell you. First of all, our radio school is taking off. We've got one of our candidates, one of many, MJ Carter, who we are looking to put onto a show, so it's going really well, thanks to Emma Wright for teaching her well. Fantastic, so that's going well. And not only that, on our sales side, Damien, big round of applause, mate, to you, because the sales for Bliss Radio are going absolutely fantastic. One of many clients, to say it's going really well, but one I can mention is Millie's in McGull, a hair and beauty salon, isn't it?
Yeah.
going down, so we'll be hearing them on the airways very soon on the advert. So because it's that positive feel, I thought it's Friday, why not go out for a few drinks? If you're into it, yeah. So that's why I'm dressed like this.
Thanks, Darren.
But the other strategies that we've got into place, you know, but the big news is the sales are turning around. Brilliant. You know, big pressure off me. Now I can get on with my dream, you know. And in the radio school, I think from you not doing radio a couple of years ago, being on Bliss, now you're teaching it, learning it.
I never was imagining doing radio.
But it's a home of opportunity, yeah. Bliss. Right, we've reached that point with Bliss Radio where we've had to move out, unfortunately, and we're in the middle of going to another premises. This is how it's looking, turn up the camera down there. There we go. All the mics are off.
No landscape, guys.
Yeah.
There
we go. We've got the mics there, everything's all off, but it is for the better of Bliss. If you go in here, you see the men at work in here, not the song. There we go. Here we are, there we go. Mark Slalen, David and I led the sales, you know, dismantling everything there.
The future's bright, don't be worried about this, we're still, Bliss will carry on always and forever. Always and forever is not long enough.
Keep on watching, because you'll see the progress here at Bliss Radio.
Progress by half.